Ostio Striga and an Arc Scout would have also probably worked pretty well.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast.
I have the only barrier though, so Arby's good for that.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
I remember a couple seasons ago doing farms, just running, farming some Master Nightfalls on this when I was, and I was 25 levels under Master, so I was doing pseudo GMs. It was pretty funny. Should I just hang out like back here basically? Or I could just run around invisible. There's a cave up here. If I had Graviton, I'd run around invisible the whole time. Yeah. Nice. Yep. Should I join you? Should I work? Oh, I haven't been saying anything. Sorry. There wasn't anything exciting happening. Yeah. Yeah, I saw you get killed by a dude who was shielded from a mile away. Another overload there. That's about right. I probably should not have done that. Yeah. I went invis, but it didn't save me in time. Sorry about that. I'm an idiot. What? Yeah. Just play it safe with the overload. He's pushing up, he's pushing up. Nice, walked into the nade. Watch out. He's restartable. Nice. Good stuff. They're just a ton of overloads that spawn here, basically. Oh my god, I shot the ceiling. I'll finish this guy. Okay. I would prefer you to, I can do it, but I prefer you to get it. That's what I will say, okay? So you want me to just stay at the back here and what and do what? The one, I'll put just the one down at the end, right? Nice. Well done there. If you ever need to go in there and get ammo or something, let me know and I'll do this. Barrier champ just healed upon. Fine, barrier's dead. How's your heavy? Okay. Well, let me get some finishers on. Got one of them. Fine. I have full rockets, so if you can one. Okay. No, I wasn't ready to arbalest it. I'm sorry. What? I guess I got sniped. Apparently. Watch out. Yeah. I think they're all dead. Let me. Sorry, I'm gonna backtrack here and grab heavy. I have four rockets, but I know there's enough for me to get full. Wait, wrong way. Where am I going? O. L. I have four. We'll be all right. Are we gonna burn him? Okay, so walk me. I'll tell me how much damage, how quickly, and all that then. Okay. All right. Remember when the slope there was the most lethal part of the strike? It's not as bad as it once was. I just slid right down and had no issues. I got him. I have 4 rockets. Okay. Okay, nice. I'm saving my rockets. Right? Hey, exploder, exploder. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna go invis and I'm gonna grab some. Actually, there's an ammo here. We're good. I was gonna go grab some special. Oh, what's the chicken doing? Am I good to kill a champion? No. No. Grab some ammo. I've got 2 rockets, okay? I also have a super. You said the last quarter is the dangerous amount. I will super and then shoot with rockets. Okay. I'm gonna go grab some ammo. Are you gonna be good? Well. I'm gonna grab special. Because it's everywhere. Don't. Okay. I'm gonna do some boss damage here. Oh, that exploder dropped heavy. I have 5 rockets now. This is great. How's your heavy? Oh, okay, we're fine. We'll do supers first. You ready? Okay. Another plug one. Very sad. I just want palindromes. I've already got. Yeah, that was something that wasn't that hard. You know what you're. I mean, it's pretty brain dead. Because I killed the big... Dude. It's not about how many kills you get. It's about who you kill.